Make Orwell fiction again. This is a new category.
It's a new category based on a hashtag that started based on a t-shirt that was ripped off of a tweet, I believe.
Nice.
It belongs to all of us now, the internet. And it belongs to us on Dumpster Fire. So Amy Coney Barrett used the term sexual preference.
I have no agenda, and I do want to be clear that I have never discriminated on the basis of sexual preference and would not ever discriminate on the basis of sexual preference.
A term which only weeks ago was kind of used interchangeably to mean sexual orientation, and everybody got offended, and Webster Dictionary changed the definition of the term to add the word offensive to the definition. It became slang and an offensive way to mean that sexual orientation is a choice. Everybody was kind of laughing about this, and they're like, ah, that's kind of lighthearted, but it's also extremely chilling.
It's disturbing.
Yeah. There's a great quote from 1984. Every record has been destroyed or falsified. Every book rewritten. Every date has been altered. And the process is continuing day by day and minute by minute. History has stopped. Nothing exists except an endless present in which the party is always right.
Dun, 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 dun. That hits a little too close to home.
Not to be the buzzkill in the room or the frog screaming in the boiling water. Sexy frog. But that's where we are. We're seeing this all the time.
We're seeing
this week in particular. And this is what I hear from people all the time about why they're voting for Trump. They're like, all the censorship, the big tech, this kind of creepy Orwellian changing the definition of words on the fly, words that meant one thing one day. When you're changing a word to use it politically, to be politically damaging, is very chilling.
I'm like, what is the review process for these words? Like, why? I was.
Is it like Wikipedia?
Right. It's just, it's a fad. It's a moment in time, and all of a sudden the word gets redefined. It's just not cool, Webster's Dictionary.
We don't want to be a buzzkill or anything here on Dumpster Fire, but we're here to warn you that the censorship is coming, and it's coming fast to America, because I've covered more stories in the past 2 weeks about shit that should not be happening in America than makes me comfortable sitting here. Could be the last time I'm sitting here. You might see me now, and I might get memory holed and disappeared, because that's what's happening.
Mm-hmm.
It's just going to be me nervously laughing. Oh.